today we're going to talk about this in the form of real combat or